Hey, Art Parkerson here at Lancaster Farms. Want to thank everybody who's been watching our videos every week. We sure do appreciate it. This week, instead of making a commercial about Lancaster Farms, I wanted to make a commercial that you guys can use for your very own company. It's called Shovel Ready, and the idea comes from a friend of mine named Dan Mulhall from Omaha, Nebraska. This is Shovel Ready. Check it out.
Shovel ready.
The phrase was shovel ready.
Shovel ready.
Shovel ready.
This is your shovel ready project.
Immediate impact.
Plant.
Yes, hard. The conditions are getting better.
If you go to our homepage, lancasterfarms.com, you'll find a link that'll take you to a page where you can download this video and you can customize it for your very own company, then send it out to the world on YouTube, to your customers, Facebook, email it to them, however that you communicate with your customer base, and it'll be like it came just right from you and you made it. You will be surprised at how easy customizing the Shovel Ready video will be. When you click on a link, you can find it on our YouTube channel page that says how to customize the Shovel Ready video. It's about 8 minutes long and you don't need any special equipment. All you need is a computer. And I promise that you can do this. If you run into any problems at all, you need help, or you just got some ideas about what we could do in the future, then please give me a call, let me know. I'm available most of the time. All right, now to sweeten the deal just a little bit more, the first customer from Lancaster Farms that customizes this Shovel Ready video for their own company, I will make a video of them and their company and what they are doing. We'll highlight it here, and it'll be about 2-3 minutes long, and you'll be able to use it to promote your own company and what you're doing. So my plan right now is to periodically, let's say once a season, make one of these videos that you guys, our customers, and really anybody in the world, can use for their very own company. All right, that's it for now. Let's get to work.